Gotta get used to the Peterbilts. I'm used to the. Boy, that. It's quite the view compared to what I'm used to. At least it's daytime. Traffic offenses off. That's ridiculous. That's the stupidest fine you could think of. Raptor even did a video about how dumb that traffic light fine is. So I just turned all the fines off. It's finally snowing.
Heading to New Mexico.
actually get longer drives right now. It's like I'm limited on my drive distances. I think this one's like, I think 600 is the highest distance you can drive. Before I started the episode, I was looking at the used trucks and stuff like that, seeing if I could find one that I could buy, but they all had, all they had was day cab trucks, and I was thinking about taking a loan, but then, you know, the, right now to take a loan to be able to get the truck I want, it would be like $5,000 a day or something like that, that I would have to make to pay the loan alone. Sorry. I'm trying to enjoy looking out at the snow outside. Can't wait till the ground is covered and stays covered till like April. Or even May would be nice. Yeah, April's late enough. Sorry, guy. before I start doing that. enjoy Truck Simulator, I do have other Truck Simulator videos on my channel. The more recent ones are all have been your awesome member videos only. So if you'd like to watch those, just become a join the channel as a member, as the your awesome level, and you can watch any of the members only videos. There's also Alien Isolation is under members only videos right now. See what the little camera's for. Birds flying around. I thought they were like graphic glitches or something. A red FedEx truck. truck that it was going to be enough to get around it. Grab a little more. XP here. Oh, come on. It was like a split second there. Got it excellent, even though I did bump somebody. Good. I like that, how you jump through the ranks pretty quick in the very beginning. See, I always fill up the long haul first. I don't know why I did the high value one, but I should have done another. Because now I can do 1,000 miles. $46,000, so a couple more jobs and I should be good.